the Stade Pommersport de Malazina here in Moroni as Comoros take on Côte d'Ivoire with their hopes of qualifying for what will be a second consecutive African Cup of Nations very much on the line here tonight after their 3-1 reverse in Yamoussoukro just 4 days ago.
Okay,
merci.